from this service, you will find favor in every side. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy you, a set time of favor has come. Labor without favor is struggle. From today, you will not labor without favor. Your days of working and not producing are over. The Lord is showing you favor. You know, the favor of God is when God opens a door that no man can shut. May God baptize you with his favor.